Babes, welcome to Shine Devotional Time with Auntie Val. I hope you try to do better at everything you were asked to do at home yesterday. You are doing so well in spending that special time with God alone every day. Get all you need for your quiet time and don't forget your Shine Devotional magazine. Let's start with a prayer. Father, we thank you for today. Help us to understand your word in Jesus' name. Amen. Today, we are talking about having an excellent speech. Our memory verse for today is taken from Ephesians chapter 4, verse 29. Take your Bible and read with me. Do not use harmful words, but only helpful words, the kind that builds up and provides what is needed, so that what you say will be good to those who hear you. Amen. The things we say also show how excellent we are. Our words must make Jesus smile when he hears them. From today, before you say anything, ask yourself, will Jesus say the same thing? From today, your motto should be, if Jesus would not say it, then it cannot come out of my mouth. Your words must build up others and encourage them instead of hurting them. Lies, insults, and indecent jokes must be far from us. Let your speech be seasoned with salt and full of grace. Let's memorize this scripture together. Colossians chapter 4, verse 6. Say it after me. Your speech should always be pleasant and interesting, and you should know how to give the right answer to everyone. Again, your speech should always be pleasant and interesting, and you should know how to give the right answer to everyone. Amen. Write what you've learned today in your diary and share with your family and friends. Let's pray together. Father, we thank you for what we have learned today. Let the words of our mouth bless others and not hurt us. We thank you in Jesus' name. Amen.
Thank you for having your quiet time with us this morning. Send your questions and comments to the numbers on the screen.
Have a wonderful day today and let your speech be excellent. Shine, I shine, you shine, we shine. Bye.